on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's in the clear. Steered in very classily.
Through the keeper and nicely set up for the tap-in.
Well, sometimes in these situations, you see the player on the ball want to take the glory, but that wasn't the case here.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?